gonna go first with Dan's dual egg lifter on a D10-5. He's got two eggs in it. This is the first flight, and heads up, it's on rack 3 on the tower out there. Range and sky are clear. Supposed to go to about 800 feet. So we're gonna be rocketing 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice lift.
Coming over. Good ejection.
All right, gonna wait a minute for 5 o'clock Charlie here to go by.
He's flying low.
That's not Noah up there giving us a hard time, is it? All right, we have to wait for the plane.